Hi everyone, I'm Pamela Pretorius from All Shook Up Salons, and this is a message on nourishing your hair with the right product. So the main thing to remember when using your products is that you can't just whack it on and whack it off. It doesn't do anything. You want to leave your products on long enough so that they can get to work in the hair and do what they're supposed to do. It takes a little bit of time for the product to activate the hair, cleanse, repair, condition, balance the pH, and just do what it has to do. So make sure you are leaving your products on long enough. Then you have conditioning masks and treatments. Conditioning masks are great. I would say to get the most out of your conditioning mask, you need to leave it on long enough so that it actually goes hard on the outside of your hair before you rinse it. Treatment oils are amazing. They are multi-purpose, but I would get some advice as to which ones to buy just so that you don't use anything synthetic on your hair. Color pigmented shampoos and conditioners are a great way to maintain your color. If you have like really light blonde or bleach blonde and you want to clean out any of those brassy tones now, you want to look for a purple pigmented shampoo or conditioner. If you've got a slightly longer root at the moment with your blonde, that is going to give you quite a big contrast. And you, if you're not afraid of having a bit of a cool, grungy look, that could work quite well. If you prefer a more polished blonde look and you having to manage the brassy tones in your hair now, I would probably opt for a creamy pigmented product. That way you work with the tones so that you blend that root into your blonde a little bit more. If you are blonde and you wanted to have a little bit of fun with your color, then you could always try the pastel shades. They're really great. But the thing with all of these sort of products is that they are quite subtle. For brunettes, really depending on what your skin tone is doing as well. If you want to get rid of the sort of warmer brassy tones in your brunettes, then you also want to get hold of a little bit of like purple pigmented shampoo or conditioner and just use that to maintain it. That'll just cool it all down. If you want to enhance the warmth in your hair, then you kind of want to work with the brassy tones, add a little bit of red or rose pigmented shampoos and conditioners. That will just enhance those tones for you and probably just even it out a little bit more for you. But like I say, it really just depends what your skin tone is doing at the moment. Thanks for watching. Please head over to our Instagram, which is allshookup118 or allshookupitshapes. Look out for my next video on quarantine styling.